Dear Mr. and or Mrs. Sender, we're pleased to inform you that your application's been accepted starting from the time you get this letter. Your life will be one never ending. Hope you're feeling better. You get your choice of anesthetic. Today's a very special day. The boys will murder for it, but what will the neighbors say? It leaves you feeling pretty hollow. It might be nice to look at. Don't forget you're stuck with it tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. You're big enough to stop pretending. You'll start to really show within a week or so, so don't go saying it's just come to your attention. You'll get more than you're asking for without the right protection. Today's a very special day. And how you'd love to have a little thing with which to play, but love won't get you very far. Oh, today be still your beating heart. You'll have to keep on feeding it tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Boys will be boys, 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 will be girls with no warning. Girls will be girls, will be guys, will be boys that don't cry over toys that they used to be girls they despise by the morning. Oh, they always said that sex would change you, change you, change you, change you. No second thoughts, the knife is nearing. You'll never hear the little pitter patter, pitter patter of this little feat of engineering. Of course I love you, and of course it's what's inside that matters, but I think this whole charade is ending. It seems to me to be the only way to keep from getting cut off in a long life of regretting. The doctors say that once you get a taste for it, you'll keep on cutting, but while we happen to be here, why don't you whisper all those sweet forevers in my ear? Stiff upper lip on all this sorrow. Hurry up and stick it in. You never know when it will end. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Oh, they always said that sex would change you, change you.